Okay, hello guys, and today I've got a video that I recorded about, let's see, 6 hours ago, and wait, I'm trying to find it here, so bear with me. Computer, the whatever, come on. Let's see, which one should we do? Nope. No. No. Yep. Okay, so right here I quickly go on a BMP, as you would call it. I don't know what it's called, but I just call it a vehicle. I just call it a truck. I don't know what it's called, but whatever. So here I accidentally get out and it flips me back. I don't know why. It's Battlefield, so I plant a few mines here, and you will notice why it's good to plant mines, because after that I'm gonna get a double kill, and I run down here right near their spawn, right where they, you know, when they all run, you know, that alleyway, because in this map it's always gonna be the alleyway and the size of the map, which is gonna be the big war. So I catch 3 guys over here, and I think I pick off a 4th one. Yes, I do. So I catch that one. I go down. I aim for this one. I don't catch him. I get this one. I think my teammate gets him or something like that. And I get this one. And I run over here and I take this one down. And after that, I don't know what happens here, because I think I take another one down, which is pretty weird. But I don't know what happens here, because my memory's pretty shitty right now, so let's see what happens. Yep, I take another one down here. With a G36C, a fucking good gun, I'll tell you that. For a start, it's a good gun. I thought it wasn't a good one, but yeah, it's pretty good. After you get to use it, after a few times, you know, unlock the new sights, and then, you know, the gun will get better and better. Gradually, it will get better. So here I try to capture this flag, but my team already captured it. So try to take this guy down, but in here I get the double mine kill. Take this guy down with a headshot. Actually, not a headshot. Yeah, it is a headshot. Okay, so I get this ribbon. I will run down here, I think, and I'm nearly out of ammo. I've got 10 bullets left. So I'm going to switch to my G11 and, you know, and die, because, you know, G11 is not that good at medium to far ranges, so, yeah. That is pretty much it for this game, you know. We just trap all these guys in, and, you know, this is the game, basically. And I was to record games on PC, but, you know, I need a new graphics card, for that matter, so I'm gonna try to get one. If I don't get one, I will just remain on the Xbox, which I don't really want to remain on the Xbox, because of the, you know, shitty texture glitches, and, you know, I've got problems with the controller. You know, it's not like, not my type of controller. I don't really like to use the Xbox controller. I prefer the mouse and the keyboard, but that's another story. So I take this guy down. I shoot a fucking rocket, whatever it's called, and I think I disable him, but I managed to plant two mines, I think, and then it will count back in at the end of the day, because I'm gonna get another vehicle disabled. And you see, I would just scatter all, you know, all of the mines all over the maps, and all over the map, I mean, and, you know, try to get as most kills as I can, and, you know, try to rack up as much points as I can. So here I am, just, you know, just laying back and try to see if any guys are running. I saw a guy running there. I don't get this guy, unfortunately. I don't know why. Just shitty aim. If I was on a PC, I would definitely get him, you know. See, since my sensitivity is slow as well, this gun was like moving up and down, so. And I think I get this guy, because after that I just quickly go around the building and catch another guy. There's like 3 guys, and I didn't manage to finish them off. As you see in my minimap, there's like people on the right and still they're spawning on the left, so you know they're all going into that little spot because we got them pretty much taked. We pretty much took all their spawns, I mean their flags, whatever they're called. So here we are I'm going to take this guy out because, you know, shame. He had got a ribbon here and aim down there, see if there's everyone there, and now I run down this alleyway and I'll catch about one guy here. I don't know why I didn't catch the other guy. He did a smart move here because he switched off the mortal and quickly got me down, yeah. So now I am going to switch back to my G36 again, you know, just trying to remain with my team here. But I'm not that type of player where I need to keep on a constant move, or otherwise, you know, the game will get boring and I'll probably rage quit because I'll get killed. So yeah, and here I can't remember what I do here. I think I throw a grenade or something like that. Yeah, I throw a grenade. I try to take this guy out. I get a hit marker. Another problem with Battlefield. You see, I disable this guy's vehicle. 100 points. Well, there's nothing really much to it, but except, you know, I get a good score. I see some guys coming down here. I take these guys out of the game. So I go through this window. I'm gonna knife through this window, and you know, I'm gonna kind of camp down here since I know they're gonna be coming through this little alleyway down here, and I'm gonna catch them, both of them. I think I'm gonna catch both of them. Yeah. So there's gonna be one guy running down through here, which I can see on the minimap. And this is not live commentary, so I know everything that's gonna happen here. So I break this window, I see these guys coming, I take this guy out, I take this other guy out. That's two kills now. I run back, because they are taking my flag. They were taking my flag, my teammate capped it, and you know, he's capturing it, and there's a couple of guys here who are preventing him from capturing it, so we are, we captured this flag, and then we are going to go back to the same spot, because I knew they're gonna keep coming from that little spot, whatever it's called, I don't care. So I plant a few mines here. I am going to run into their spawn again, I think. I don't really know what happens from now on, because yeah, I just don't know what happens from here. Let's see. No, I think I get killed again. I see a guy around there, you know, I don't want him to take out my whole team, but, you know, he's already dead, I think. Let's see, yep, he's dead. My teammate got him, so I'm gonna make my way back to the C flag, because it's already fertilized, so I'm going back to it now. What do I do here? I take this guy out with that headshot, and I get a medal here. Yep. Man, it's funny because I think a guy just like appears or like jumps out of nowhere and he gets me, or maybe this is the wrong clip, but I'm pretty sure he does. Let's see, yep, he jumps in front of me, I don't know why, and then he looks around and then he keeps on going. So now he went upstairs and then he's going to jump over me, look around, and I get him from the back. And I get a ribbon for that, which is cool. I need about 4 more ribbons, or 6, 7 I think, to get a medal for the carbine, whatever you want to call it. And here, I don't know what happens here, my fucking screen was like all fucking blurred out, which I hate about. One bit I hate about Battlefield is the fucking screen. You know, once you get shot a couple of times, your fucking screen like keeps on fucking blurring, which is a problem again. Oh, come on. Okay, what the fuck do I do here? I think I switch. Okay, sorry about that. My microphone, I don't know how I fucked it up, but it just came out. And, you know, I stopped recording, so here I am. I'm kind of back here. I don't know what happens here, but I think we cap this guy right here. We take out a guy. Yeah, take out this guy. And at the end, we manage to take over this flag, I guess. Throw a nade right there. Cap this flag. And then I'm going to try run into their spawn now. Yep, I'm gonna run into their spawn and we can take out a few guys. But you know, they got 55 tickets left, you know, we got 170. There's no way of them catching back unless they do a miracle, which they won't. And here I go up into this house and forget this is Battlefield, not Call of Duty, and I jump out at him. You know, I get screwed and, you know, whatever, I don't care. So here I fucking jump at him and, you know, he sprays me down. Look at this fucking shitty aim. I fucking hate this Xbox controller. You know, I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like consoles anymore, man. So I take this, I don't know, he takes me out and, you know, it's Battlefield, so I don't care. And I now respawn. Take the BMP. Now I know what the name of this thing is. BMP. I drive into a whatever that's called, little spike there. I rolled obstacles, which I fucking hate. What do I do here? I take out a guy, I think. I might do, I don't know, I think so. Yeah, I take this guy out. He goes out the game. What else do I do here? These faggots are shining lasers at me, which I don't like. I don't like lasers and flashlights, even though I use them just to piss people off. What else do I do here? Fuck, I forgot. I really don't know these. I really don't plan these commentaries. I just do them out of my mind. At the back of my head, I don't really remember what to. I don't write or anything. I just, you know, say it. And, you know, the game is wrapping up now. I reload my RPG. Take this guy out. He does a little spin there. Take him out and the game ends. So, I hope you enjoy this game. I'm planning to do more on these. More of these Battlefield, you know, these pretty, yeah, they're about 13 minutes. I go 20 and 5, you know, it's okay. 20 and 5, I get myself a medal, pretty good game. My KD's, you know, getting back together now. But still, I'm planning to get myself a better graphic card, or I'm just gonna remain with the graphic card that I have and, you know, try to get some PC gameplay out there, because, you know, on Xbox I can't really stand it. I don't wanna play anymore, so hope you enjoyed it, and I'm going. Bye.